first course. Then all you'd have to do would be to fall off the log, or the chair, whichever you'd rather fall off of. With good luck, 5 minutes or less, you'd be dead as a doornail.
What do you mean by that?
And then folks would come to your funeral and sing a sad song. They would, too. You never know how many people like you till you're dead. You'd probably be laid out in the parlor, all duped out in your best suit, hair combed back slick, high starch collar.
Would there be flowers?
Sure would. And palms, too, all around your coffin. Then folks would gather around you, the men would bare their heads, the women would sniffle soft. Some would probably think, ones that have took a shine when you was alive.
What women have took a shine to me?
Lots of women. Only they don't never come right out and show you how they feel. They seem to die first.
I guess that's so.
They sure would sing loud though, when the singing stopped. Seem like their hearts are breaking.
Poor child is dead. Poor child.
Our candle lights his name.
safer ways than that, if you use your brains. Remember that fire over on the Bartlett farm?
Sure do.
Terrible accident. Burned up the father and mother and farm. Only, there weren't no accident. A fella told me. The hired hand was stuck on the Bartlett girl. He found her in the hayloft with another fella.
And it was him that hurt her.
Took him a couple weeks to get all the kerosene, buying it up at different times. The fella who told me made out like it happened in Missouri, but I knowed all the time it was the Bartlett farm. What a lie he was.
Yeah. Kind of a murderer, too. Give him the air again.
You ain't told me yet what business you have here. We got no cattle to sell, nor no cow ponies neither. The oat crop's done spoke for.
Sure leave my mind considerable.
There's only one other thing on this farm that you could want, and it better not be that.
But that's just what it is.
It better not be.
You know, somebody ought to tell Laura just what kind of man you are. For that matter, somebody ought to tell you once about yourself.
Girlie, you better get out of here.
You know, the fella wouldn't feel very safe in you, Judge, if he didn't know you. But I know you, Judge. In this country, there's two things you can do if you're a man. Live out of the swamp. Live in a hole with the other. I've set by my horse in the brushstone ways. He'd harass me. Rattle, you go. Scared to death. Somebody coming close to his hole. Somebody got a stick. Get his own.